Hello and welcome back to Mr. Fat Doggo Channel in Borderland 3สวัสดีครับแล้วก็ยินดีต้อนรับเข้าสู่ Channel ของ Mr. Fat Doggo นะครับเราซึ่งมาต่อในช่วงสุดท้ายแล้วน่าจะใกล้จบแล้วแหละ Acting is close to the end but I don't know so I'm just
itching to kill some more Malawan
doing this find a gun oh yeah anything good no pick it up and sell it Yep.
We've rebuilt Promethea before. We can do it again.
I've been using this gun for a while to find a new gun. Oh, a better gun or something like that. But I didn't. I get it. I get a feel, but not all of them.But still, get something good. So, yeah, it's a good thing. It's a good gun. But I don't know that if you get the other one from the War Hunter mode after you play the first time and you play the second time, I don't know that this will get better drop or not. I don't know. I'm not sure, but.I would like to try but not right now นะครับไม่รู้ว่าถ้าเกิดเล่นในโหมด War Hunter เนี่ยมันจะยิงออกมาเป็นพื้นที่ดีกว่าเดิมหรือเปล่าก็ไม่รู้นะเพราะว่าผมยิงอยู่นานมากประมาณชั่วโมงได้มั้งก่อนที่จะมาอ่าน อยากรู้อยากหาปืนใหม่หาแบบง่ายๆนะครับกุญแจเราไม่ค่อยใช้นะครับเราแจของหายากต้องรอโค้ดเอากำวิ่งมาผิดที่กันนะไม่ใช่นี่นี
่ Cheers back Vault Hunter did you bring me that lock of Typhon's hair right yes inappropriate timing end of the universe and all just put it in my lab
good job getting that key killer give it to Tanis so she can charge it
Ava, would you like to join me?
How does it work?
It's a feeling here.
Oh, gross! Do you taste olives?
Huh, I always thought fried pickles.
It worked. Here, Vault Hunter, all yours. So, how do we know this machine thing is gonna do what it's supposed to and not like blow up the whole universe?
The machine has already worked once before, stealing the destroyer away inside Pandora millennia ago. If Tyreen leeches it, she may finally become a so-called god. Then again, what is a god but the most powerful being in the universe? Either this works, or we are all obliterated.
You should go down there, Tanis. I don't know who else could get this thing working.
Really? And work side by side with Typhon de Leon? If I must, Lilith, if I must.
You got this, Tanis. And I am totally not gonna snoop around your lab for Iridian stuff while you're gone.
That's a relief.
Get geared up, Vault Hunter. Then meet Typhon at the machine. Before it's too late.
Okay.
Well, that doesn't do me any good.
Really? I mean, I got the cipher. Why didn't you read this one?
Blah blah, alien crap, whatever.
See? It's not working, but it's working down at the planet. Maybe it's just the way the thing is. Where is Scooter anyway? Still missing him. Scooter หาไหนก็ไม่รู้อยากเจออยากเจอไม่มีสกูตเตอร์นี่ไม่ค่อยสนุกนะครับเพราะ What เพราะว่าสกูตเตอร์นี่จะเป็นตัวโปรดมากกว่าน้องมันเยอะ Necro Desolation Edge and เออไซด์เควสอีกแล้วเหรอJust accept it first, and then we'll talk about it later on.
Let's go! I'm stuck on this rock with a grumpy Gus, who shall remain nameless. So I want a new robot friend. To build one, we're gonna need some parts. Go borrow some of Mellowon's stuff!
Right. I'll do that later on, or maybe I'm just finish the game and then...Do the whole thing again in the Vault Hunter mode or something like that. Not right now. นะครับเรายังไม่ทำเราจะทำอีกทีนึงไม่ก็ตอนผมเล่นคนเดียวเพราะว
่
าช่วง walk through
นะครับ Time to see what this machine can do. Go ahead. Put in the last vault key.
เป็นช่วงเขาเรียกว่าเป็นช่วง walk through เราจะไม่ค่อยเน้น side quest เท่าไหร่จะเน้นเท่าที่เน้นได้นะครับเน้นให้เลเวลขึ้นพอที่เราต้องการแล้วก็หยุด
Well, let's get to it! We got a universe to save!
Ah, I see! Now those connections between the vaults make sense. The vaults on Promethea and Eden 6 must be the power sources for this machine. Intriguing.
Wow! You're smart!
Bit of an understatement, don't you think?
Ha! And you know who you are! That's a rare thing in this universe!
The Pyre of Star เย้ย The Pyro of Star ไม่ใช่ละ
A dream come true but we must focus The first step is to locate the machine's control console Cool place
The Meridians never did anything small did theyOh, I guess you do need a planet-sized machine to seal up an entire planet!
What is that? Control console. Console control. ไม่ใช่ละ
Hey! You're glowing!
Oh, you're too kind.
No, seriously!
Fascinating. Perhaps Sirens had some hand in constructing this machine.
You know what? You remind me of Leda.
Catch me, Vault Hunter. I swoon. If only I had a decade to study this machine. Its design is mind-gasmingly complex, but I do believe its primary operation to be fairly straightforward. To start, I require the Pandora Vault Key. We must offer the remaining keys to the Guardian statues. Then the machine will draw power from the vaults on those planets, closing Pandora. To the other statues, Vault Hunter! Quickly now!
This way! Next up, Promethea! Good thing I never told my daughter about this place. But stay sharp. If I know the Iridians, there's sure to be some Guardians around here.Guardians! Let's take them out together!
Oh! Boom!
We've got this!
โอ้ยเดี๋ยวจังวิ
กันแหละกิ้งไปโดนเองนะ
serving up fresh hot death
โอ้ย
God damn it.
One of the statues your scientist was talking about. Give it the key, like an offering.
Okay.
The Promethea Vault has been activated.
This way, Vault Hunter. Next up, Eden 6. Paradise my hairy ass, but it does have its charms. Went skinny dipping in a Saurian tar pit once. I was hairless for a month.
Space rocks.
Ow. Okay, no, no, now I know how it works. เยอะจริงเว้ยกลายเป็นน้ำแข็งไปแล้วน้ำแข็งใสไปแล้วโอ้ยเลือดเยอะเว้ย
Says to reveal the steps. Guess it means use that switch.
ดีออฟท็อปขึ้นมาถึงแล้วเว้ยเหนื่อยไหมอ่ะหอบหอบGod damn it.
You do not want this.
Oh, fuck's sake.
I'll be back ไม่ใช่อาโนเล่นมุกนี้ไม่ได้
so many of them.
Solitude is no virtue. Huh. Guess they mean to use both switches together. Old school classic. Right. End of the world. I'll focus. Not bad. The Negrita Fea statue's close. We gotta hurry.
We gotta hurry. Give me a minute. ขอผ่านสายไฟแป๊บนึงนะครับ I need to wiring electric for my stuff and put it down. Okay. Hello.
Connect down.
Okay.
I'm thinking I'm back.
เยอะจุงโอ้ so many of them
freaking multi kill yeah
หมดยังoh greatOkay. อึดมากอึดเป็นไข่เลยอ่ะTough guy. Oh, great.
I'm almost irritated here. Put me back. A crushing bonus.Huh?
เย็นกันดิสเกิดเก็ตเกิดโคตรดีเลยปืนนี้ชอบใช้ได้เลยล่ะครับไม่คิดว่าปืนท้องจะดีขนาดนี้เนี่ยหมายถึงว่าแบบนี้นะ
โอ้โบยวันจูออฟเดอะคีย์เบเตอร์ฮอลด์ออนทูยัวร์คีย์สเตอร
Go.
Janice, is it working?
Janice!
Whoa.
It's better, but no, I'm not taking chance because the grade is lower than mine. Upgrade.
Anybody counting?
Explosion! ก็ตกโอเค never mind what the hell
the vaults are all connected but it hasn't activated yet Pandora is still opening maybe
Maybe it needs a siren's touch.
Then touch it I shall. As the Nihilist said on his deathbed, here goes nothing. I understand now.
Holy baloney! Would you look at that?
Tanis, you all right?
Yes! So much power! And I am the conduit!
Pandora's closing!
All right! It's working!
Yeah, I'm gonna have to put a stop to that.
COV incoming! Ava, keep them off Tanis!
On it.
This is it. You know what to do, Kill.
I'm with you, Vault Hunter!
End of the road, Superfan! For you, anyway. When Troy and I were kids, we'd stare up at the night sky and dream of becoming stars. The brightest in the galaxy, really.
Dalek! Don't do this!
So we left this place behind. We went to Pandora to become Vault Hunters ourselves. We'd open the Vault of Vaults and become the biggest stars in the galaxy.
Irene, listen to me! This won't end the way you think it will! Trust me!
They seem so small now, Ordreen. Not befitting a god. Now I'm gonna devour every last star in the universe, one by one. Until nothing shines, good.
Ow.
Step to the wrong chick.
พวกถึกเวตัวเนี้ยโอ้ my god is sticky grenade.Oh shit. Ah, crap. Is it me? Ow, 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 ow. Ay.
Over here.
Oops.
Almost done.
She's here.
Oh, this for me?
And see how that turned out?
You scared old man! This is your fault! You kept us here when the universe should have been ours!
I gave you what I could.
I don't care! I'm gonna take what's mine!
I'm sorry, Starlight. You gotta stop her. It's too late for me. Just promise me something. Don't be the last Vault Hunters.
We won't.
He's gone. The Eudora's gonna be ripped apart. Tyreen leeches the Destroyer, that'll be the least of our problems. We have to stop her. Typhon bought us our lives, but we're running out of last chances.
Lilith, I may have a shortcut to where Tyreen went. This machine works across interstellar distances. There must be a way... Yes, I can use the connection to Pandora to form a portal.
Killer, we'd be dead 1,000 times over if it wasn't for you. I've been telling myself I still belonged on the front lines, but... A leader needs to know when to stand aside and let a soldier do their job. This is your fight.
It worked! It seems I can add
time and space to the long list of things I have mastery over.
It's time. The Destroyer is escaping. You ready, Killer?
Just give the order, Commander. I'm ready.
Okay. This ends on Pandora, one way or the other. Head through the portal and find Tyreen. We'll see you on the other side.
Yep. You! Destroyer Rift. So it's the blue thing on the planet Pandora's. ไอ้ตรงสีม่วงๆนะครับตรงนั้น
We're counting on you, Killer. The Destroyer is ripping the planet apart. You have to stop Tyreen. Pandora's always been a hellhole, but it's our hellhole, dammit. Even if Tyreen is stuck...
Okay, gun damage up to... Yeah, I need this one. And I need this.Okay.
Elvis is far too close to Pandora. The Great Vault will continue to open. Let's worry about that when Tyreen is dead. One apocalypse at a time.
We're in orbit, VH. I got eyes on your fine ass from Sanctuary. Pandora's tearing itself a new one, but I ain't letting you fight that mega devil bitch alone.
Ask about our one-click buying plan. When your trigger goes click, it's time to buy. So Finally. Don't expect mercy, superfan. I'm not that kind of god.
Uh-oh. The Destroyer.
This is it, killer.
This is a Destroyer from the first Borderlands, I think. Okay. Let's have some fun. Oh shit, I'm stuck. Oh, great. More A-beam everywhere.
Back. That's your target.
for some real fun!
Oh, look! Dead meat. Yeah, I'm thinking I'm back. Thank you.
Ow. Oi.
This is the end.
Look out.
Fucking way beam again. Ooh-hoo. You.
You did it, killer. She's gone. Well, would you look at that?
Oh, this is a nice gun. Keeping it. Grimly sounded good.
Go on. Well, it's all yours.
Got one good gun. That's good enough for me. Already have that siren head. Siren head is not out here, so we can't use it. So no point. We'll find it later on. What is this? Iridium Ascensionator. That's really hard to read. Ascensionator นะครับอ่านยากจังนวบอันนั้นนวบMaybe I just put in the
storage, maybe.
Vault Hunter, you did it! Tyreen's dead! For real this time! She's not gonna come back, is she?
Well, she died and turned to ash, so I'm gonna give it a hard maybe.
You got your powers back. Feels good, right?
I spent so long without them, I'd almost gotten used to it. I'm not gonna lie, it does feel good. It's over.
Not entirely.
Great Vault is still opening. Elpis is tearing Pandora apart.
How do we stop it?
Very simple. We can't. Not unless you know a way to remove the moon from the sky.
Run towards the fire. Sanctuary's yours, Ava. Be ready.
What does Lilith think she's doing?
Closing the Great Vault. She's saving Pandora.
That could kill her!
She knows. She's the Firehawk.
So she sacrificed herself นะครับเสียสละเพื่อหยุด Great Vault เพราะ Great Vault คือคืออะไรวะคือดาวแพนโดร่าทั้งดวงเลยแต่ข้างใน Great Vault มีอะไรเราก็อยากรู้เหมือนกันแต่เราก็ไม่รู้นะครับจบแล้วสนุกมากผมยอมรับตรงเลยว่าเกมนี้สนุกจริงยังไงก็สนุกภาค4มีต่ออยู่แล้วดูท่าแล้วเพราะว่ามันยังไม่จบแค่นี้ดูจากสภาพแล้วมันเหมือนน่าจะมีอะไรอีกอะเรารู้สึกว่ามันไม่ได้มีแค่นี้ก็สนุกจริง I think it has still be continue on Borderlands 3 I mean on Borderlands 4 but I don'tKnow what it's gonna be like. I can't assume on myself, or I can't recall anything. That will be the next Borderland on Borderland 4. I don't know how it's gonna continue. Maybe it might be something about the Great Vault. I don't know. Because I really wanna know what inside Great Vault. I really wanna know.What it's gonna be like? What they have in there for us? I wanna know. I really wanna know about the Great Vault. But then, yeah, you can't do anything except you're just gonna wait and see how Borderland 4 coming out. But it just released the 3, so there's still more for us, I think, to be playing with, because we still have something else. The developer said that we have the Mayhem, the Circle of Slaughter, something like that, after the end game. So right now, thank you everyone for watching. I'm gonna let the credit runs. And Mr. Fedoko out. นะครับเดี๋ยวผมต้องปล่อยให้เครดิตมันรันไปนะครับให้เกียรติผู้ทำเกมนะครับเทมสนุกจริงส่วนความหาก็ได้อยู่ความหาได้ได้ยังได้อยู่เหมือนเดิมนะครับความหานะครับก็เราดูต่อไปเพราะว่าเพื่อภาค3เพิ่งออกและยังพูดอะไรไม่ได้มากกว่านี้ว่าภาคเดียว2คนนี้เป็นเกย์เฮ้ย whatThese two are... What? Now that's... Plot twist. Really, I mean it. โอเคนะครับก็ผมจะปล่อยให้เครดิตรันไปนะครับตอนนี้เราก็เล่นภาค3ไปก่อนภาค4เพิ่งไปถึงมันภาค3เพิ่งออกเองแต่เราก็อยากรู้ว่าจะเป็นยังไงต่อผมอยากรู้ว่า Great Vault เนี่ยข้างในจะมีอะไรสำหรับเรามากนะครับตอนนี้ผม Mr. Fedoko ต้องปล่อยให้เครดิตรันไปก่อนสวัสดีครับOh, I forget to say that we'll see you next game. It's gonna be Ghost Recon Breakpoint นะครับต่อไปจะเป็น Breakpoint ของเดือนหน้านะครับตอนนี้เราก็จะเสร็จแล้วสำหรับ Borderland 3นะครับ I'll see you next game นะครับเจอกันเกมหน้าครับสวัสดีครับ
I should go back up to Sanctuary. See if there's anything she left us.
I assume you mean anything valuable to pilfer, but yes, let us investigate.
Alright, I thought it's end. But they still want us to go up there and check Lilith's room. นะครับยังขึ้นไปเช็คห้องLilithก่อนปล่อยเครดิตลานไปไม่รู้จะมีอะไรต่อเปล่าก็เลยไม่คิดว่าน่าจะจบแล้วดันมีต่อโอเคแล้วก็ขึ้นไปที่แซงจูอากี้เอาไม่ติดอีกSanctuary 3นะครับOh well, I thought there's nothing left anymore, and then they're gonna start all over again, and then nope, it's okay. So we're gonna do this first, and then end the video.
We are in Lilith's quarters, Vault Hunter. Please bring me the vault key you retrieved from Tyrene.
Recruit, you did it! You followed my instructions exactly and saved Pandora. Alright, Ava wants to talk to you. She's in Lilith's room.
Hup.
Guess I was hoping Lilith would be here waiting for us, but she's just gone. Maya, she used to tell me stories about Lilith when the two of them were fighting side by side. I miss them both.
Lilith had her own secrets back here. This chest is of Iridian design, but I have no idea where she might have gotten it. There's no external mechanism on it, but perhaps I can phase shift it open. Ah, so I can. Peculiar. Lilith must have intended for me to find this, but that would mean... Nonetheless, there's another matter for us to discuss, Vault Hunter.
Kinda thought being a Vault Hunter would involve a lot more doing stuff, but this is cool too, I guess.
This one is better. A lot better, like 300. We'll see about that.
Using my enormous intellect, I have sussed out the purpose of the artifact you discovered inside the vault. It is an advanced guardian mind core. I've created a neural adapter that will link it up with the ship's fast travel system. Please do so now.
I'm just gonna put this one back in because the shot was too slow for me. Where's my gun? The shot.
The guardians mind core to improve their own combat AI.
By training in simulations of alternate, more chaotic universes. At least I believe they were simulations. It's unclear, but don't be too concerned. Any paradoxes or reality leaks should either resolve themselves, or we will all be obliterated before we can feel too much pain.
Mayhem mode is here.
Sounds fun, doesn't it? I call it mayhem mode. I've integrated it into our onboard fast travel map, so you can use it whenever you feel the call of mayhem. Enjoy.
So this is the...
Crew of Sanctuary. That motherfucking Vault Hunter just saved y'all asses. So show some respect. Ain't enough heroes in this galaxy.
Story campaign complete. True Vault Hunter playthrough which let you experience the campaign with tougher enemy and better loot. But that's not all. You can activate Mayhem mode, which add crazy effect to you and your enemies and HP cash and rare loot. Exclusive mayhem mode. Okay, so this is mayhem mode for the end game, and I don't know where the rest is. So now it's side quest. The main is complete. Alright. I'm gonna keep that gun for now because it's slow shot shooting. I don't know what it's gonna be like. So, we might just test it out now and go into the mayhem mode. Loot quality increase 100%. ESP, iridium cash, enemy health. And the rest is How could you start mayhem mode anyway? Still. Oh, so mayhem mode was supposed to be you're gonna see the icon down here. Let's show you it's mayhem.
Good luck out there.
What about the rest? The circle or the other thing, the other stuff, and the circle of slaughter or something like that, or the rest of that. Where is it? นะครับเราก็ activate mayhem mode ก็จะทำให้ได้ของมากขึ้นหรืออะไรอย่างนี้นะครับเดี๋ยวก่อนกำลังงงว่าไอ้นี่ยังไงมันมี circle of slaughter แล้วก็มีอะไรอย่างอื่นด้วยลงยังไงยังไม่รู้เลยเนี่ยไม่บอกด้วยงงมากแท็บดูนี้จีกระเด้นแรงอันล็อกโอเคThis one use 10 tokens. Okay, so...
And come on, Wreck Pit! Damn! Bring me back a CP skull!
Info... Loot quality increased by 500%. Oh well, that's gonna be hard out. So I'm just gonna put on there, but then... I don't know how to start it, but... Thank you everyone for watching. The game has concluded, and the rest I'm gonna do on my own. And thank you for watching. I'll see you next game, next month. นะครับ ตอนนี้ผมก็ไม่ทำอะไรละเพราะว่าจบเกมแล้วเดี๋ยวผมก็นั่งเล่นกับผมไปเรื่อยๆหรือว่าอะไรก็แล้วแต่นะครับตอนนี้ก็เพราะว่าเราไม่มีอะไรให้เราทำในเรื่องจบแล้วนะครับตอนนี้ก็เจอกันเกมหน้าครับเดือนหน้าครับตอนนี้ผมมิสเตอร์แฟตด็อกโก้ต้องขอลาไปก่อนสวัสดีครับ